the thyroid is econormal. There is a hypocagenic nodule with blurred borders in the central part of the right thyroid and a smaller lesion in the lower pole. The nodule presents irregularly increased, type 3 vascular pattern and signs of paranodular blood flow, as well.